192 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 19 is not less, therefore with 19. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 19, but not greater. 6 multiply by 4, 24. 24 is greater. 6 multiply by 3, 18. Is not greater, okay. 19 minus 18 is 1. Next. 12. 6 multiply by 2, 12. Is not greater, okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 6 is 32.